November estimate was that 25,050 to enable them buy the livestock. So see,
we socialized on that issue. So, Gethuku, I will invite
to be here. And a great pleasure, especially because
this region is fight to have this law enacted so that we can access these 2 billion shillings. Because NDMA is unable to apply. In their commitment, the check is current, based on the 5th of January 2018.
It needs to be a long-run idea. So we'll do offtake now, but I think we need to strengthen the way our beef, mutton, and what have you is getting to market, and to be able to do scale. It is my belief that even now we have a number of private entities. One thinks of the Northern Range Ranch Trust and others who are doing 2,000-3,000 head of cattle per year. I think we need scale. Scale is something like 200,000, 300,000 head of cattle. And I'm quite certain our ecosystem can produce that.
We have experienced a lot of challenges that has actually brought us together. The water master plan that we have, because water flows from one region to the next. The infrastructure, for example, the road, one has to move from one region to, so we must work together. We must come together. And that's the decision why we decided to come together.
Issues of water is a very critical thing. We always have insecurity that is related both to water and to pasture. And I'm sure right now, as we are sitting next to each other with His Excellency, the Governor for Samburu, we have just whispered to each other, you know, this is the time. We need to move to comb because all our guys are now converging and on that area. You know, comb is a convergence area for Samburu, Isiolo, Marsabit. And this is now the time we need to be there to make sure that there's peaceful coexistence, because it's a very volatile situation that can always turn very violent very quickly.
We also be dealing with issues that are not inherently livestock related, and that is where we come from. We will want to, moving forward, to invest in livestock. Of course, there's a lot of potential. And as I said, once we open up markets, once we streamline issues on livestock feeds, once we streamline issues on disease control, I'm quite certain there is a lot of potential in livestock.